The death toll from the virus has passed the 30,000 mark in Europe. Italy and Spain continue to bear the brunt of this crisis. They account for at least three quarters of deaths. Italy has the highest toll with more than 12,000, while Spain has confirmed 9,053 deaths in the past 24 hours. Across Europe, more than 458,000 people have been infected with COVID-19. That's more than five times the number of infections in China.